Hey guys, this is Oscar Moon, and welcome back to Wolfenstein Youngblood. We are at Siegturm, and we're taking on the freak lord himself, Lothar. So, where is he? There he is. What? I'm going for a different tactic this time. I'm actually... I'm going up because I found out I've never been up here. And oh, come on, are you shitting me?
Target is jetpack.
Yes. Come on. Don't stand over here, man. Where are you at? Alright, here it comes. I'm gonna go grab this again.
Target is jetpack!
Taking out these guys. Where is he? There he is. Yes! Alright, he's going down. Down. Okay, there's
that's right, you fuck. Get ready to get destroyed.
Come on, Lothar. What? Come on. You got this shit on so far. You're done? No, you're not.
Target's jetpack.
I'm kinda trying. Alright, are you hurt? Where are you at, so? There you go.
down.
I know. Come on, Lothar. I can't see the freaking jetpack. Is he done?
He's going down, man.
All right.
Thank you, Soph. Think you got him?
All right, let's go.
I don't know, dude. Be careful.
Can we go upstairs?
You're doing good, Jess.
Well, thank you.
I'm gonna go shoot these from up here. Alright, where are they? Come on.
I'm gonna kick this mountain.
I got him. You got him? Oh, there's one. Is that okay? Yep, that's okay. Great, so now God damn it. There's more of you. Where's the other one? Oh, there you are. I got it. Oh, come on! Are you crazy? Come on! Come on!
Keep up the good work, Soph.
Yeah, be careful. I think there's some Nazi assholes around.
Alright, let's go gear up. Because that dude. We have no... God damn it, we have no life left. Alright. Well. That kind of sucks. Alright, come on, dude.
Here he is. Oh,
come on! Shit.
If we don't make it for this, I just want you to know. Love you, sis.
Alright, okay. Here comes the cavalry. Alright, watch it. Come on then. Oh, you're over there?
He's called for air support.
Okay. You can do that. I don't really care. Here it comes. Oh shit, come on. No! What? Are you kidding me, dude?
Hey, come help me out before I croak, Jess!
Alright, let's move.
You're a badass, kid.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I hope I can, but, you know. Where is it? Holy shit, that air support. God damn it! Okay there. Or not. Come on!
What's the hope? Back in the fight. Let's shoot some Nazis.
Where is he?
Save the dead! Only a fucker is a
Alright, let's get going. I think we might have him here. Shit. Oh, don't stand in my... Okay. Yes. Ho ho. Right. And that was the gold trophy. I didn't get the gold trophies before because I was so excited. I thought that bronze trophies were gold trophies, but they were not. So, yes.
What do you think you're doing in that other dimension?
I'm writing my first book.
About what?
Two sisters. Adventures around the globe is really fucking good.
I'll wager it is.
You?
Probably out on a plane somewhere. Clear skies ahead.
Wow, that was... that was cool. But is this done? I mean, are we done now? I don't know. I hope so. But no, what is that? Alright, Daddy is coming home. Yeah, no, it's our friends, okay.
Hamburger bar my ass!
Abby, don't you ever do that again.
Do what? Find the guy your FBI couldn't?
Everybody listen up. Now, we may have put a halt on the Fourth Reich's plans for now, but it's only a temporary setback. We cannot do this alone. We need to go and reach out to all our allies across the world.
Wait, does this mean...
You're leaving us?
We're putting you in charge of things for a while we're gone.
We can handle it.
Our girls can handle anything.
Hail to the air.
What happens now?
Juju and Lothar's Fourth Reich pals in Berlin will come down hard on this city.
We'll be here waiting for them.
Good. Meantime, you sisters up for a job?
Shoot.
What
job? Steal as much of Lothar and Juju's technology as you can. Make us ready for what's to come.
What's that?
You know, the apocalypse.
Hey, gotcha.
If the Nazis will take to the skies, then so shall we. Because there's no way we're going to let those assholes win.
No, there is not.
Rain is coming, girls.
Rain is coming, yeah. Alright, cool. So what? That's a Swedish game? A lot of Swedish names in the subtitles here. Not the end credits. Anyway, I kind of like this game. I like the combat style, and it wasn't too hard either. It was pretty decent, and yeah, just about the length that I like in a game as well. So yeah, and good graphics and decent action game, pretty much. Not sure if there's gonna be a cutscene at the end, but I'm gonna stick with it, with the text here. Let them roll out, and then I don't know. I'm out. Alright, so it seems we have a new mission. I'm just gonna go check it out. Real quick here.
Come here. I'll tell you something.
You hear of Brother 3? We sent 4 brave fighters to infiltrate Nazi research and development. Steal top secret technology information. And now we lost contact. Please, help them and bring back what they found. Хорошо?
Хорошо. End game. Help the people of Paris. We managed to take down Lothar, but there are still big fish to fry. Bigger? We can start with cleaning up the streets of Paris from Nazi scum, and we should make frequent visits to Abby. She will always have more assignments for us to do. Alright, but we got 2. Oh, that would be great. Alright, let's also just check out the guys upstairs. Seems to be someone with a...
I am so sorry for ever doubting you girls. Thank you. Écoutez, Juju and Lothar lured us into a trap to get us out of the catacombs before you came. Some of us managed to get away, but we lost contact with several of our friends in the underground near Lab X. Please, go there and see if you can find them. Good luck.
Go out and steal some of that technology so we can beat the Nazis, okay?
You don't really get... Do you get... you get... Alright. Well, anyway, that's it for me. Like this game a lot, so thank you very much for watching. Please leave a comment, subscribe, or a thumbs up. I would really much be appreciating that. I'm Oscar Moon, and as always, I'm out.